No bold detailing, honor and integrity. Call or text 585-993-1636.
Topping our news, investors are gearing up for a big day on Wall Street as shares of Uber go on the market. The stock will trade under the ticker symbol Uber on the New York Stock Exchange. The Wall Street Journal reports Goldman Sachs private wealth clients who bought Uber convertible bonds 4 years ago, they could net $1 billion of profit, at least on paper. Not a moment too soon, Uber reportedly has reached settlements with most of its 60,000 drivers. The drivers went on strike this week. One demand is over employment status. They are classified as contractors and therefore not entitled to minimum wage or sick pay. Chevron has pulled out of its bid for Anadarko. Chevron shares rallied in relief. And now Anadarko owes Chevron $1 billion in breakup fees. One of the co-founders of Facebook is calling for regulators to break up the social network. Chris Hughes says Facebook is now a powerful monopoly and the CEO Mark Zuckerberg unchecked.